Greetings, people. Welcome to part two of a playthrough of Mighty Number 9. We left off doing two stages. I think I'm going to go to the oil platform next, because that is the last one that I did. I rather like it.
System ready? Go!
The boss was a little challenging. Check out some of my abilities. Now we have, let's see, what does the end game say about cryo? Okay, this is freeze enemies. Oh yes, as explained, you can, when you beat enemies with the cryosphere, they freeze, and that not only makes them so that they don't move, but it has a larger window to get the 100% absorption rate, so you can have a better chance of keeping the combo going. I do like the music here. Come on, shoot. La 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 la. I do believe the ice shots penetrate the enemy. I'll switch to normal shots here, because if I were to freeze those, they would take a while to explode. They seem like they want to play. Oh, whoa! Switch to brandish here. They can slash projectiles, which is nice. Let's see if I can be fancy here. Nope. Ooh. Here we have Pyro.
Muero, muero, muero.
The world must burn. Don't think so. Oh, I thought he was... Thank you. Switch to... wait. There we go. Okay. What? What happened? What did I get hit by? Was it the flames? Was it my own shot? I don't know. Yeah, we're just ignoring you. And here we are with the instant kill electricity. Not too big of a deal. The only reason why I know to stop there is from the hard way. That thing would have instantly killed you. The only thing is, those pillars are destroying the enemies. Got another life there, I'll take that. I would imagine that if one wanted to get those points, they'd have to be a little faster to risk getting those kills like that. Oh my gosh, I got hit by one of the fireballs, which pushed me back into the pillar. I switched to Brandish to kind of slice my way through there. And it happened again. Oh my. Maybe I'll take it slow. What? Now I'm on my last life? Really? Okay, look.
Game over.
That was a little cheap. I got hit by the hit stun, of course. And the hit stun lasted so long that I couldn't have enough time to actually dash back onto the ledge. Don't quite agree with that, but alright. Let's try to make this a little speedy to make up for the fact that that just happened. Oh no! Let's not leave you absorbed. Let's get out of there. Ugh. Give me some health. Thank you. See if we can see up this. Yes, we can. Okay, we're doing good. Not get too close to that. Take our time with this time. Ah. Nice color purple there. Okay, still doing good. Whoa! Almost fell. Okay, now I have 5 lives this time. And a lot of health recovery items, so let's see if we can keep that. Thank you. be careful. I think I'll prioritize being careful here than speed. Even though I want to absorb those enemies. Ooh. Here we are. You don't have to take it so speedy this time. Just wait till their shots are done. Wish I had been so calm that time, the first time. Lesson learned. Why you not burn? Why you not? Well, burn's not good. Alright. Sorry, but I don't intend to burn. This guy has many variations of that dash. Like that. Ugh, I forgot about that. Ugh, you have a very small window of that. Ugh. Good thing I have that heal. Oh my word. Sorry, but we have to fight. Not this time. Haha. And it's over. If I had not had prior practices against this boss, that would not have gone that smoothly. Because there's one attack that the boss did that completely caught me off guard the first time I played this. And a seed that time. And we receive Pyrogen. Looking all tough. My burners. Oh, I'm so frustrated. But who is Tyson?
対象の正常化を確認。ドクターホワイト、追加のデータを転送します。そういえば、コールは暴走せずに済んだんだな。まあ、メンテ中でたまたま電源を落としていてね。動いていないロボットは、さすがに暴走させられなかったみたいだよ。ああ、なるほどな。動いていないロボット。What
could be?
まさか。いや、そんなこと。まさか。
What could it be? どうした、ウィリアム。そうだ。暴走しないといえばベックだって。サンダー博士、次はどこに向かいますか。あった。ちょっと待ってくれよ、ベック。いいか、ウィリアム。君の悪い癖だ。あまり一人で抱え込むんじゃないぞ。次の目的地を選んでくれ。Okay.
Now we travel into unknown territories. It's right at the power plant. Let's go here. Okay. And this will be the first stage that I haven't been to yet, so this is fresh, brand new for me. Oh, well, what do you know? This reminds me of Spark Mandril stage in Mega Man X. Check out that pyro. I believe what it explained is you hold down the attack button and a meter fills up, and the longer you hold it, the stronger and farther the blast radius will be when you let go. See, that was all tiny. I believe it said you have some sort of recoil if you let it charge all the way. Let's see what happens. I can't remember exactly what it said. What did it say? It says, if the meter fills completely, you overheat, losing the ability to move for a while after attacking. Okay. However, it looked like it was still the strongest like that. Who knows? Whoa. Wow, the move is really, really strong. Pretty strong. Really strong. What's going on here? Oh, I guess I just go down? Okay. But now I didn't just go through that shield, like it was nothing. Too many combo. Was it really? Oh, it is. Oh, grab that ledge. Oh, that's what it means by overheat. Wow, the power gen attack is very good. Ooh. I just saw Brian look at that. Oh, that was kind of close. Oh, that was even... Oh. We're good. Did I charge it too long and I couldn't dash afterwards? It's possible. Power up is in there. Come on. I should be careful about that charging. We're good. Okay, wait till that's gone. Oh, yeah, that's right, I can use it while hanging. I'm pretty sure I can dash after doing that. Yeah, I can, so I'm not sure. Okay. Okay, what is in store for me? Oh, my. Well, jeez. Wow, this attack is very good. Dare I say, too good. Thank you for the help. Whoa, what's going on? Oh, thanks, Bran. I'll take that. Oh, I missed. I completely blew him up. I guess it's, that was another instant kill. Excuse me. I'll take that. Wow. Let's try to switch to the normal one. Give me some light. Okay. Everything's going well. Huh? Alright, alright. Whoosh. Power up, power up. Oh, oh, no. Power extended. Oh, I know what I have to do here. It was trying to tell me something. I just can't I don't remember. Oh. We'll see what it was saying. I was trying to choose to brandish, just to slash those out of the way. You know, what was it saying? Well, yes, I was using the crouch dash. And I thought I used it correctly. I guess I used it too late. Okay, we're good now. See how 4 lives, so we're doing alright. All these puns are gonna get to me. 11 combo, gotta keep it going. I guess we have a boss now. She sounds funny. She's crazy! She's crazy! So punning. She's crazy. Let's try to do it with just a normal attack right now. No weaknesses. Too bad so far. Can we not touch those things with Oh my. He's still crazy. What's going on here? I can expect a zap of some sort. Let go. Okay. I'm doing a dance. Oh Lord. She's crazy still. Come on down here. Oh! That was a first. Goodbye, crazy lady! You saved me! Took 10 minutes. Hey, got a B. Alright. Zill absorptivity average. I guess it's saying how often I got 100. So hey, that's the highest score I've gotten so far. And we have... Dynatron! Alright. Electrifying. Let's try. What else have we not been? The mine. Heavy duty robot proficient in military engineering. Utilizes sturdy excavation arms to break through natural terrain and demolish man made structures. Alright, let's go.
System ready? Go!
Okay, let's check out Dynatron. Before we do anything, let's check out the options and see what it says about Dynatron. Okay, shoots bits out in an arc, sitting continuous rate of electricity. Can they stick to on-tasty surfaces that cannot be attacked? And electricity will stop flowing to bits too far away from the player. Okay, enemies destabilized while being shocked will cause the electricity to take on the same color as the appropriate XL boost. Okay. On top of that, you can absorb enemies from a distance while they're being electrocuted. Okay. That seems neat. Let's give that a shot. The Azure Striker now. Oh, I see the distance thing it was talking about. That's cool. Oh, I think I missed. No, I didn't. Alright. I didn't know that was down there. Okay. I wonder how am I supposed to get in there? The reason why I did down the down dash is because I thought I could go down and slide in there. I don't get it. I'm pretty sure there's a way to figure that out. Wow, that kind of destroys him and doesn't let me absorb him. Let's see if it works here too. Now we're good. Okay, now that is a little cheap. Really? I felt like I got punished for nothing. Oh, I'm missing everything. Okay, let's try this again. Huh. And I'm supposed to know that why? Huh. And I tried a little too soon, it looks like.
System ready? Go!
Okay. All right. Okay. Okay, we'll just skip that. Ooh, we gotta be careful. Let's try this carefully. So, there's a pitfall that has me lose if I don't do it correctly. I can get squished by those platforms. Feels like a little much to me. I suppose I can get that if I were to pull myself up. But at this point, I don't really want to risk that. A little unfair too. How am I supposed to know? Okay. I can kind of see some people's frustration. I can only handle it because I'm an open-minded person, but that's a little too harsh. The only way to know that is if you had known the stage beforehand. I don't think you could get that from trial and error. I guess it may have been my fault for not seeing the grabbable edges, though. At the second. But still. Wonder if I have anything that can. Nah, I bet I could only go through there if I had the power of the boss. Oh. That 12 combo going. I wonder what's going on now. Well, Okay, I'm pretty sure that is instant kill. As such, I should be careful. As such, I should die. And that was completely my fault. Thought I could skip that. Come on through. I forgot what those are. Were they just a small health power up or. Probably. Which I'm not sure what good it would do. Stay here. Let's wait it out. Oh, get down. Get down. Okay, we're good. Although that one is mighty frequent. Going straight down. Okay, here we go.
Sprinter!
Yeah. Now we have a race against time. What do I do here? How do I... What do I do there? Okay. So that works. Come back! Come back! Recoil. Come on. Oh no. Is it still there? That was completely my fault. Okay, I'm grabbing. All right. Are we at the boss now? Okay. Mick. Sure, but... A man a few words. Let's see what he's got. First thing I noticed. I believe he's saying out of the way. So far, so good. Got the 100%. Ooh. What's going on now? Just shortening the area, I guess. No thanks. I don't need what you were trying to do to me. And just like that. Not too bad. My Beckham. It ain't doing here. That wasn't so bad at all. But very cheap environments, I will have to agree. Most of which you would only know through trial and error. Seismic. Vroom vroom.
そちらの件につきましては全力で対処に当たっておりますので。はい、はい。くそ。Are you so angry? ブラックウェルのジジイめ。私の晴れ舞台を一度ならず二度までも。そんなに私の邪魔がしたいのか。ねえ、he's angry。もしもし。ああ、どうも。いつも御社には大変お世話になっており。
Hmm. What is that all about? He seems so angry. So where have we not gone? So we have three more stages. Let's get another one out of the way. Where shall we try? The military base. Let's see. Base capturing robot specialized in mid-range and long-range bombardment. Utilizes a Gatling gun for crowd control and a head-mounted revolver for bombardment. Demonstrates high faculty for tactics and strategic planning. Okay.
System ready?
I think I remember hearing this music on a trailer. Oh, that was kind of cool. Let's see what it has to say about seismic. Okay, all right. It says you can also trample enemies in midair, smacking into destabilized enemies or end stage objects will send them flying. Launch objects can act as projectiles, knocking into other objects. On the other hand, you won't be able to absorb them. So you mean you can't really use this power to absorb? Is that what it just told me? Well, right now it lacks energy, so let's go with something else. Let's chop his head off.
Okay.
forgot about that. That's right. Alright. Run! Gotta go fast! Broke the combo just like that. Hello. Ooh. Ah. Again, hit stun caused me to fall into that. I thought I could switch to Brandish and get him that time, but... A little dangerous. We'll just go on through. Run! Thank you for the tad bit of help. Run! Run! What? Okay, let's just stick to... Oh. Gonna heal. Room. Got the powered up shots. Oh. So you got the speed. Alright. Pretty smooth. Let's try to... Oh, all my fancy planning. Okay. Oh, too fast. Thank you. I don't wanna fall on a crate and get insta-killed, do I? Maybe I can jump on that box. Whether or not I risk it. Okay. I'm not really sure what to do. Oh no! Ow. Okay, fine. All right. Gotta get through here. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Lots of conveyor belts. Lots. I bet that was a secret area. Didn't want to lose like that. Whoa. I wonder if I could have frozen that or something. That clearly looks like either a drop. Okay, no. It was a drop off from the early area. And now I'm low on health. I should be careful. Oh gosh. Oh no. Oh. Oh. Vroom. I want to use Brandish a lot more, but often I put myself in danger trying to slash. Okay. We have speed boost. Whoa! Let's get out of here. Somehow. Whoa! What's up with my invincibility now? And now I have no more lives. Not cool. Not sure how well I'll be able to do like this. But imagine that the top route is the quickest one and most safe. And now I have to do this with one life. Yes, Mr. Weapons for everything. But we don't have to take over facilities. Okay, here we go. Oh. You know what? Haha. Nice try. Oh, too close, I guess. Ugh. What a shame. I thought I was being clever. Which I think I was. But...
System, right?
I would rather not do the entire stage over again. I hate that. Just like the Pyro stage, we'll try to speed through it a little. I'll try not to be too reckless in the process. I failed to press the dash button. Can I get that? Thank you for the helps. Boom. I still got hit. Just wait until he shoots. Okay. Just leave him alone. Fancy. Come on. I don't have any fear. Oh yeah. Speed. Keep doing where we're going. Oh, that was a failure. Try to heal. Let's try to use some of these abilities. I do have them after all. That's not good. Let's try going with Pyro. Hopefully it doesn't hurt me in the process. It does. Oh, did I just grab on the ledge while the box was falling? Oh! Let's see if I can jump back on it. No. I tried to go through the secret. If I take the high route, they won't explode, so... What? Yes, a war. A war to end all wars. Tra-la-la. Boom! I forgot. Okay, their explosion is delayed when they're frozen, somehow. Ooh, I like the health. Still got hit. Okay. Last part of the blue. Try to stick to the high road. Okay, I'm playing very badly. Now to the boss. That was a pretty long stage, I must say. Okay. Oh. So close. Oh, I feel like he's not difficult, you just gotta place yourself well and avoid the shots. And these power-ups, let's see if I can do a little better. My thanks. Desu! 10%! Ugh! I know we're gonna dodge under that. Okay, here goes something. Ooh. What is that thing? I don't know what that is, but I better be careful. Oh. Whoa. That was close. Ugh. A lot of dodging under shots, and that last part was a little freaky, but we got through it. Still gotta be alright. Probably because of the speed I was able to do it the second time. Maybe. Battalion! I'm now a battalion. Okay, I think that was two stages, just like last time. Thank you for watching, and I will continue the rest very soon.